Hey everyone from Quito, Ecuador. We just wanted to give you an update here from the mission field.
And right now we are actually standing on the rooftop of the building where we live and work every day.
That's because our building is also a training center for missionaries before they go to their church plant cities. They train here for several months, all while learning to do life together as a team.
And right now we actually have two teams here living alongside of us. They're navigating through some cultural differences as well.
And that's important because right now we have missionaries from a handful of different countries, the US, Ecuador, Brazil, Argentina, and El Salvador.
5 days a week, they actually get on a bus and they go to school together. For those that are still learning Spanish, like our North Americans and our Brazilians, they're taking Spanish classes right now, all while the rest of the teammates who already speak Spanish are enrolled in theology classes.
And in the afternoon, the teams receive additional training here in this building that cover an array of topics such as fasting, understanding cultural differences, and perhaps most important, how to start a church from the ground up.
Which is what they'll be doing come mid-May when they move to their respective cities. One of the teams are actually going to be in Latacunga, Ecuador, here in the same country that we're in, while the other team is going to be in Salta, Argentina. And here's that team.
Hi, my name is Ciro. I'm from El Salvador, but I have lived in St. Paul, Minnesota. And we're excited to spread the word of God. Thanks for your support.
Hola, mi nombre es Belén, soy de Argentina, de Mendoza, y estoy muy feliz de ser parte del equipo de Salta. Gracias por su apoyo.
Hola, mi nombre es Isadora, soy de Brasil, estoy muy feliz de ser parte del team de Salta. Y muchas gracias por tus oraciones y tu apoyo.
Hello, my name is Diana, I'm from Frenchtown, Montana. Thank you for your support, and we are super excited to go to Salta.
Hi, my name is Madison. I'm from Guymon, Oklahoma, and I'm so glad to be here to accept the call of God. Thanks for your support.
Hola, mi nombre es Adrián, soy de Argentina. Tenemos una gran familia, un gran grupo, y estamos muy emocionados de trabajar en Salta.
Hola, mi nombre es Flor, soy de Tucumán, Argentina, y estamos muy felices de formar parte del equipo de Salta.
Both teams will live and serve in their cities for the next 2 years.
You know, Amy and I really do feel fortunate to be here to get to know our different missionaries, especially on the earliest parts of their journeys.
And as these two teams are getting ready to leave for their service cities, we are expecting a team of all Venezuelans just behind them. In addition to that, a 40-day team that will be here for the summer with us as well.
We have three different ways that you guys can be in prayer for us in Extreme Nazarene. Continued unity among all our teams, not just the ones training, but unity among all our church plants and staff.
And please pray for more workers. We have plans to start more churches in Colombia, Ecuador, and Brazil, but we need more help here on the mission field to do that.
And of course, changed hearts. That's ultimately why we're here, to see as many people as possible come into a life-changing relationship with Jesus Christ. And really, that's all the more possible because of your prayers and support.
So we want to say thank you, muchísimas gracias, and God bless all of you. Que Dios les bendiga.